Welcome to Faust Capital. Faust Capital, it's in the details.
You are not authorized.
Local bounty detected.
You are not authorized.
Panic. Is now 11:11.
Thank you.
Do not panic. Do not panic. Do not panic. 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 The time is now 11:11. The penthouse is currently closed for maintenance. Thank you.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. I know why you're here. You're looking for something. Aren't we all? Come now, indulge your curiosity, see the doors I have to show you. We have here two doors. Behind one is eternal youth. Behind the other is eternal love. Experience life unending or passion unlimited. Which door do you choose? Young, at least in installments. That kind of immortality tastes like old pennies, but we take our eternities where we can get them. I don't even think you know what you're looking for, but that is my specialty. I know the things people don't even know they want. Before you, weary pilgrim, are two more doors. Behind one is power. Behind the other are riches. To rule your reality with either puissance or wealth, which door do you choose? Wealth I offered is inexhaustible. You could spend your whole life stacking it. Some do. Guess my name? The Hebrews called me distributor. They also called me liar. Well, they actually called me falsehood plasterer, but I remember it being prettier when they said it. The Greeks called me not light-loving. It was definitely prettier when they said it. Submitted for your consideration two final doors. Behind one lies knowledge, and the other is musical talent. Do you feed the mind or the soul? Which door do you choose? I can offer humanity all knowledge to link all the disassociated bits. Actually, it already happened. They have seen the internet. Just look at what they've done with that. Really, I'm just a facilitator. I join disparate bits of reality. I have a proposition for you. No, not a wager. There are still wise old men living who will tell you to never bet me your head. This is the point. I'm unkindly portrayed. I always play fair. I give warning. I read every bit of fine print aloud. I told Johan what he was getting into. I even warned him not to do it. What's now in the face of eternity? But they all go through it anyway, just like you. I apologize, I really do. I hate brutishness. I despise rudeness, and you have been such a wonderful guest. But I owe my own favors. There are contracts that bind me. Some ale says that you are to go no further. I am more sophisticated than this, and you deserve better, but this will get brutish. I am so sorry.
Welcome to the Manticore Research Group. Manticore, we bring you the horizon.
Special assignment received. Initializing. Quick access inventory updated.
Experiencing some technical difficulties. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Thank you.
employees should remain at their desks. Everything is fine. Remain at your desks. Lifeform Z772 has escaped its enclosure. Please hide. We apologize for any inconvenience.
I'm busy.
Are you lost?
Please, I am very busy.
The penthouse is currently closed for maintenance. Thank you. Orochi Tower is experiencing some technical difficulties.
Please.
We apologize for any inconvenience.
I'm busy.
Are you lost?
Are you lost?
Lifeform Z772 has escaped its enclosure. Please hide. We apologize for any inconvenience.
I'm busy.
You will die back, or we shall be forced to cancel your life.
The cafeteria is now fully functional again. Enjoy. entrance is currently closed for maintenance. Thank you. Welcome to the QBL Media branch of Orochi. QBL Media. We are the world.
Special assignment received. Initializing. Do not panic.
Yeah.
This is only a test. In the event of a real emergency, something would follow this sentence. We thank you for placing all trash in the proper receptacles. Have a dynamic day. Only a test. In the event of a real emergency, something would follow this sentence. Welcome to the Psycoil branch of Orochi. Psycoil, fueling innovation. Lifeform Z772 has escaped its enclosure. Please hide. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Thank you.
We thank you for placing all trash in the proper receptacles. Have a dynamic day. Please ignore the voices in your mobile phone. There are no voices in your mobile phone. Forget this warning of the voices in your mobile phone. Employees should remain at their desks. Everything is fine. Remain at your desks.
Special assignment received. Initializing.
Thank you.
time is now 11:11. Do not panic. This is only a test. In the event of a real emergency, something would follow this sentence. Panic.